You have nothing?
You're still with him.
Sorry.
I have nothing!
Maybe right now.
Know what I think anymore.
Right, okay.
Stop, I did not invite you up here. You came up here on your own.
Seems like a lot of things are ending.
Or beginning. Do you remember when you started all of this? I remember the day because we were in our apartment and you were sad about a boy.
And I told you, focus on your talent.
Passion is about giving everything of yourself to another person.
What are you watching?
Does she seem sad?
She was just never as passionate about me as I was
for her. Don't focus on your work. Focus on your life.
Close over bros?
Close over bros.
Bros over close.
Bros over close.
Obviously, there are things I regret. Things I would like to take back. Things I would change if I could. People say it's just business. Don't take it personally. Well, I think business is as personal as it gets. But we all have to live with the residue of our choices and the consequence of our actions. Just because the system allows it, it doesn't make it right.
I love you.
Then why do it?
Because it's the right thing to do.
What comes next? What, do you like this guy? Of course I don't like this guy. I don't like any of the guys. But she's gonna do what she's gonna do.
No, I do not accept that.
Are you upset about something?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. Did I hear from you at all? Did I just happen to miss the thousands of phone calls you made to me? Or did the postman happen to lose all those letters you wrote to me? You kiss me. You tell me I'm sick. Very flattering, by the way. You go off to Washington, then nothing. He does not care what we think. She really doesn't care what I think.
Do you mind doing me a favor and turning on the radio? I have some really important decisions to make. Could you tell me what he's saying, please?
It's the story of a young girl. It's very sad. It's torn between two men. One man is very rich. He offers to take her away from her home. From all the wonders of the world. Because the other man. This man she's known all her life. She loves him very much.
I'm not feeling very good about myself right now.
You want to talk about it?
I'm not sure to talk about it. It's gone.
Bye.
This isn't you! This! You going out with this jerk? With a Porsche? You made fun of guys like this.
Back off.
This isn't about him. Okay, screw him. I know you. I know you better than anyone. This isn't you. What the hell is going on?
It's all gone.
Not all of it.
Start by making it great right now.
Something wrong?
You still love him?
Yeah.
You want to come inside?
You can't choose who you love.